This week's episode, Yellow Fever, Part 2.
Thoughts?
Well, considering his age and the degree to which the disease is ravaging his body, I think I'll need to move into your apartment until he's well.
Whatever's best for Mr. Wong. Ranjan Maitra. Swiss, I take it?
No, Indian.
Really? My mother's mother had a servant who was Apache.
Oh, my head! I need more medicine. What kind of medicine got a peanut center? That bad news bitch is trying to kill me!
So tell me, is there a Mrs. Dr. Ranjan Maitra?
It's a kill or be killed time.
People consider me a marvel of science. You see, I have virtually no gag reflex to speak of.
Join your ancestors in hell!
Ah! A moment. What the hell do you think you're doing?
You replaced my malaria medicine with the M&M candy treat. You bad lady! You tried to kill me!
You selfish son of a bitch! Are you this jealous and spiteful? All I ask is that you stay sick for 5 more weeks so I can land Dr. Ranjan Maitra. After everything I've done for you, is it so much to ask that you not sabotage my chance at true love? Is it? Is it?
I guess not.
Good, drink. How are we feeling this morning?
Nauseous, sweaty, and my skin is on fire.
Well, good news. Dr. Ranjan Maitra took me to a fundraiser for Third World Development last night, and I got to second base in the coat room. Drink up. I love you, Mr. Wong.
Go fuck yourself.
Kicking down the boulevard, so fun and fancy free. Got a pocket full of sunshine, just Miss Pam and me.
He came with the S.